Hello viewers, I am Avichal Sharma and you are watching Webdunia English. Around 31,79,000 voters of Naxal affected area has decided the fate of 190 candidates on the 18 seats of Chhattisgarh. Out of these 18 seats, 12 seats are located in Bastar, while 6 seats are located in Rajnandgaon. In the state politics, it is often said that the party which wins Bastar ends up winning the whole state of Chhattisgarh. The voting time was kept 3 p.m. on 10 of the seats, while the voting time was kept 5 p.m. for the remaining 8 seats. The most high-octane battle is between Chief Minister Raman Singh and former Prime Minister Atal Bihari Vajpayee's niece Karuna Shukla in Rajnandgaon seat. Amid tight security, a peaceful voting has been witnessed today. If we talk about the vote percentage, 65% votes has been recorded till 4 p.m. The second phase of polling will be commenced on 20th November. Except Chhattisgarh, the other 4 states like Madhya Pradesh, Mizoram, Rajasthan and Telangana will go for single phase of polling. For more election updates, stay tuned to Webdunia English.